Hey guys, Knuckles Dawson here, and we've got some Banjo-Kazooie for arcade for you here, but before we start, we're actually going to do something a little bit different. Alright, now that we've got that out of the way, we're going to do a look at the Get Jiggy achievement, which is actually the first achievement you get in the game. Now, as soon as you enter in Gruntilda's little mountain lair, McDealy, at the beginning of the game after doing the training or skipping it, up on the left you'll find your first Jiggy. Now, the achievement is for getting two, so the next one will be in Mumbo Mountain, which is the first level you unlock. Upon entering Mumbo Mountain, there's 10 Jiggies you can get throughout the level, which is the case with every level, obviously. But specifically here, I just went for one that was the easiest because it doesn't require me to really do anything off the bat. I can just walk straight to it. And that one's up the mountain to the left, around the sort of Stonehenge-like monument. And I try jumping towards it without touching any of the notes, but, you know, I fell down. Anyway, there it is. And we'll grab that. And once we get the little Jiggy telling us that, hey, there's 10 of us, which I just told you anyway, we'll get our achievement as soon as Kazooie swallows that puzzle piece, which I can only assume is not really that healthy. In any case, there you go, 10 gamer score for Get Jiggy. Kinda a gimme achievement, but at the same time, we sort of had the most awesome intro ever. For more tuned videos, be sure to check out at 200.com, and quite frankly, I love this game.